got my oil pressure and fuel pressure gauge working here.